can't let anyone see me until I've changed clothes. Put them on alert.
Identify yourself.
Can't jump in the cenote, too risky.
Next paycheck.
You think I'm lying, but it's the truth.
I don't think you're lying. I think you're wrong, Mike.
Can't kill anyone. Can't put them on alert. I should find a safer way in.
Hmm. competitors.
Zeb, I'm good to go. Guy's ID says his name is Foster, so how am I supposed to act?
Like a Foster? Remember, be gullible. You must believe your own lie to sell it.
Inspection of his new men. Everyone line up for processing. Prepare for scanning. Clear.
How's it going?
Next, come on, move forward. All right. Let's go, let's go. Move it through. Are you clear? All right, next. You're good, Foster. Psst. You wanna make some dope?
Fuck yeah, what do you think I'm here?
Local boss named Voss has just been killed. His empire's open for business. His boys are making money hand over fist, so why shouldn't we?
Well, what about Hoyt?
Hoyt's got bigger concerns. It's a fucking buffet right now, but the food won't last long, so might as well eat right.
Damn straight.
Okay, go watch the speech. Hey, tell anybody about our conversation? You're fucking dead.
At least it's steady work.
How's it going?
Hey.
Ah, my rosy-cheeked new employees. I'm not going to lie. We're all here to make a buck. But it's the happiness of my people that gets me up each morning. My father, rest his soul, was a diamond miner. Got up at the crack of dawn each morning, smoked a cigarette, down into the earth he went. For that wonderful, wonderful man, the company was God. I bring that same reverence to my humble business here. And I expect all of you to do the same. Now, there are only three company rules you have to follow. First,
man,
protect my product. You can fuck them, boys, but be gentle. Second, kill any native on site. Finally, all profits go to me. I'm an understanding boss. But if you break one of these rules, I roast you in the furnace until your skin crackles. Right, enough talk. Those savages want to destroy my life's work, my pride and joy. Show them we mean business. We have a special on this month. Your very own island. For the head of Jason Brody.
Oh, I could use a cold one.
Mind your business, recruit.
Nice.
Sam, I just got off the boat.
Now you can walk among the privateers. But do not let them observe you doing suspicious things, like killing, strangling, bombing, electrocuting. Bluff them, Jason.
One of Hoyt's men offered me a way in. A group of traitors planning to steal from Hoyt. I'm thinking, I kill these guys, Hoyt trusts me.
Ah, yes, the Dresden Shuffle, the best choice. It would have been quicker to kill Jason Brody, but that is off the table, yeah? I have monitored the traitors from the inside. They've got three captains, one of whom might be carrying a roll sheet logging all their members. Kill them, acquire the sheet, and I will make sure Hoyt knows what a good soldier you are.
Where are they based?
An old temple. I'll give you the coordinates.
Now, for that roll sheet. Let's take care of those captains.
Huh!
Oh, I hope it doesn't rain.
I got this.
What the hell?
Who the fuck did all that?
Holy crap! What the? Somebody kill this idiot! I'm trying to get you! Come and get me, bitch!
Like us, it hurts him. You pay for that. us? Did Hoyt send him?
He's trying to shoot us!
Did Hoyt send him?
Making a rush for the MG!
He's going after the captain!
You're a fucking traitor! Mounting up on
you! Down. Protect the captain!
Whoa, holy crap!
Have you been doing this long?
He's trying to shoot us!
Still nothing. Last guy better be carrying something. Not the sheep. What is it? No? Sam, I visited the temple, got all three guys, nothing.
The roll sheet eludes you. This makes me sad, yeah?
Yeah, but I did find a note. They're meeting in a couple of days. Apparently, it's important.
Then the roll sheet will be at the meeting. I am happy again. In the meantime, there's something I must fix for Hoyt. Want to come along for the ride?
Sure.
Wunderbar! Meet me at the drug fields. I have a situation to defuse.
Pirates. Attack Hoyt's drug fields. They have rigged bombs. He disarms them.
Okay.
You ready?
Blitzkrieg!
Seriously? been a fight.
Have those bombs above!
Hoyt will send dogs to clean out the bodies.
Great.
When I find you,
you man that turret over there. It'll help me sleep at night.
I will tell Hoyt that you work with me. It should grease the wheels, yeah?
But I still need the roll sheet.
Yeah, back to that. I had a flash of where it might be. By an abandoned mining colony in the gorge.
Okay, I'll check it out.
Be sure to take a picture of the guilty ones.
Thank you.
faster. This ain't that island with the fucking dinosaurs on it.
Make you bleed!
This is the place. Time to get some pics of the leaders.
I'm here to kill.
That's it. Damn psycho.
Don't you get it? I'm paid to kill, nothing more.
Here's a good place to watch. That's the roll sheet. Gotta get my hands on it. Gotta find something to blow that truck so he can't get away. Gotta get my hands on it. Gotta find something to blow that truck so he can't get away. This doesn't look good. I've got to get out of here. Sam, I did it. I have the roll sheet.
Good. I will alert Hoyt. Expect a rendezvous. Get into character and present yourself at the gate to his compound.
Thank you.
Magician, how goes the mission to kill Hoyt?
I'm stronger than ever. Let Citra know that he's as good as mine.
Do not worry. I am always at Citra's side.
Put on your best poker face. You get one shot at this. Come. This is Foster.
Ah, thank you, Sam. Take a cigarette break. You, sit. Where's this list of traitors on your photos?
Here.
That's great work, kid. Yeah, join me for a celebratory cohiba. That was quite a show down there.
I don't really smoke.
Oh, you're concerned about cancer. That's goose shit. Cancer won't be what kills you. So, you look like you want to be in my inner circle, Foster. But you know, I can read people. And you, you're a floater. You jump from job to job and never commit.
Nothing satisfied me yet.
Well, do you know the real secret to keeping employees happy? Fear. So, hobbies. Cooking, painting, movies, crystal meth. What are yours?
I like to hunt.
I'm a hunter myself. The noblest of professions. But you know, I like to hunt real game. I can offer you travel to slave markets in Rio, Hong Kong, New York. This is a global enterprise. Globalization is the future. Bringing things from far away to me. Look at American industry. They put a 1-2-3 on a contact lens, so when I'm going to place it in my eye, I can tell whether it's inside out. Now, why 1-2-3 and not ABC? That way, they can export it around the globe and straight to me. And guess what happens when I'm wearing it?
You don't see the 1-2-3?
Isn't that fucking amazing? That's progress right there. That is civilization. But you know, some guys, they just don't get it. You see that boat out there? I'm hurling it and the people on board for ransom. But the customer, he just doesn't want to negotiate outside country lines. Bah. See, I prefer the European recordings. The brass sections in American orchestras are too bombastic. I ensure our slaves come from around the globe. And just like that little contact lens, my product is universal. Now, there's something I'd like you to do for me. I have a prisoner downstairs. I want you to find out who he is, who his benefactors are. Then I want you to beat him until he can't stand up. I'll send Sam with you.
All right.
I'll keep my eye on the camera feed. I so rarely get to watch another professional at work. Come on. Hey! Don't disappoint me.
Hey. Hoyt's hiring pretty boys now. Better pucker that asshole.
Things are starting to get interesting. Scuttlebutt says that Voss is dead. Some kid named Jason Brody popped him. I'm impressed. Whoever takes Brody down will get some serious cred.
Hey.
The pirates lost their psychotic leader. They'll be even more unpredictable now.
How did Hoyt get that?
He's not coming to my pilot ceremony next month.
Dude, you know your brother's always doing his own shit.
right?
Yeah! No coconut for you.
Hey, I thought Doug said there weren't people on the island.
India! Get them! Everybody run!
Help!
Let go of me! Get them in the truck!
This way.
How does this end?
You do it, Montoya trusts you. Believe your own lies. And remember, smile. You're on camera. Here's the prisoner for interrogation.
What's your name?
What?
Your name!
Riley Brody!
Oh, my God.
Who brought you to this island?
My brother.
And where is Jason now? Where?
I don't know. Does he think you're dead?
Who do you work for? I ask the questions! Where are the four people he stole?
I don't know, I just want to get out of here.
The camera has been suspended on loop for 38 seconds.
Riley.
What, Jason?
You're alive.
What the fuck, are you with them?
No, I'm getting you out.
Okay, well, where's Grant?
He's not here, but I am.
26 seconds.
Okay, we're leaving, now.
9. If you do that, you might as well shoot him yourself. They must sabotage, won't kill Hoyt.
You and I distract the guards, Riley runs.
9! He'll never make it out of the building!
Listen to him, okay? I can't move from here, man!
9 seconds! You must hurt him! Or Hoyt will know!
What?
5 seconds!
Look, just do it, okay? I can take it! Just please promise you'll come back for me, okay?
Who have I become?
That's enough. Leave him.
He's the best poker player I've ever met. I need a drink.
Hey, great work getting his name. Inspired use of the carrot and the stick. I got a good feeling about you, kid. Listen, I want you to come and play some poker with me. Sam, you're also invited. We'll discuss business.
Let me know when. I'm free anytime.
Good. Beautiful. I'll make sure Sam gives you the information. Poker night!
I want him dead.
First, we disable Hoyt's communication network, and then we explode his fuel depot. The chaos in his Gestapo will allow us to execute him at the poker game and save Riley. That's a scoot, yeah?
Yeah, very.
Yeah. Meet me at the fuel depot after pulling the plug on the comm center. This will render Hoyt's men deaf and dumb, yeah?